Have you ever noticed that after a rainy day, your umbrella gets all rusty? If you're like me, you probably just thought, oog, annoying. But actually, there's some serious chemistry going on there. It's called oxidation-reduction, or redox for short. When iron in your umbrella meets oxygen in the water, the iron wants to give away electrons, and the oxygen is eager to grab them. So when they meet, electrons flow from iron to oxygen, and voila, rust forms. It's basically a tiny chemical battle happening right on your umbrella, turning shiny metal into flaky brown stuff. And get this, redox reactions aren't just ruining umbrellas. They're powering batteries, fueling our cells, and basically keeping the world running. It's kind of like a tiny tug of war happening inside your battery. Except the prize is power for your gadgets. And get this, without redox reactions, your phone wouldn't buzz, your car wouldn't start, and yes, you wouldn't even have those late-night TikTok marathons. So the next time you complain about your phone dying, just remember, tiny chemical battles are raging inside your battery so you can keep scrolling. Want to learn more about how chemistry powers your world? Stick around. I've got plenty more mind-blowing stuff to share.